Retrax retractable tonneau truck bed covers feature a patented low-profile design that streamlines the appearance of your truck while providing superior protection. Plus, they're lockable in any position for great hauling flexibility. And they're super easy to install. The following installation covers both the RetraxONE MX and RetraxPRO MX. All you need is a number 2 Phillips screwdriver, a 9/16 or half inch wrench depending on your truck application or sockets, a pair of pliers, and a buddy to offer an extra set of hands. Please refer to your installation guide for specific steps and parts for certain makes and models of trucks. Unpack the Retrax cover from the box. Do not remove the protective films until after the installation is complete. Remove the shipping materials. This includes the screws, shipping brackets, and white shipping tubes from both sides of the canister. Set aside one shipping bracket for later use as a shim. Next, install the rails to the canister. Pull 6 to 8 inches of the rolling cover out of the canister. While holding onto the cover to prevent it from rolling back up, guide the cover into the rail channel. Position the rails into the canister spirals. Now, align the front and rear rail attachment tabs and holes to the inside of the corresponding canister holes. Attach the rails with the 4 10-32 by 7/16 inch mounting screws. Repeat the process on the other side. The front cover attaches through the top of the rail. Attach it with the 2 10-24 by 3/4 inch screws. With the help of another person, lift the cover and place the front seal on the bulkhead. Note that once the cover is in position, the seal should lay forward and flat and not extend past the bed rail cap. Use the saved shipping bracket as a spacer to adjust the distance between the rails and the tailgate. Next, install the bed rail clamps. Position the clamps between the leveling screws both front and back, using a 9/16 or half inch wrench to tighten the clamps. It's important to push down and tilt the rail up approximately 2 degrees while simultaneously tightening the clamps. This helps minimize water intrusion. After the clamps are in place, measure and record the distance between the rails above the cover. Measure here, point A, then here, point B, and here, point C, above each clamp. It's important that the rails are parallel, with a tolerance of plus or minus a 16th of an inch from the measurement achieved when measuring point A. If the rails are not parallel, remove the clamp and turn the white adjustment screws with the 6mm Allen wrench. Each turn is a 16th of an inch. If the rails are too close together, turn counterclockwise, and if the rails are too far apart, turn the screws clockwise. Once parallel, check the front cover and rolling cover for a proper fit. With the cover closed and latched, check the weather stripping. If one side has more weather stripping exposed than the other, loosen the clamps of the rail that has more showing and push it toward the cab, then tighten the clamps. Continue to check for equal spacing and adjust as necessary. Next, remove all the protective film and install the drain tubes. Start with the passenger side and insert the tube at the bottom of the canister, then rotate clockwise. Do the same for the driver's side. Now route the opposite ends of the drain tube to an existing drain hole in the truck bed. Your truck bed may vary. Now check the cover's operation. Make sure it isn't binding and is rolling smoothly. If not, go back and make further adjustments. Make sure the tailgate opens and closes properly without binding the cover. Please allow 24 to 48 hours for the cover to fully break in. To operate, open the lock cover and press the button at the center of the latch to pop open the handle. To latch and lock the cover, push firmly down on the end of the lock handle. Insert the key and turn until it is locked. Congratulations! The installation of your Retrax bed cover is complete. For more information, go to Retrax.com.